Radio Ghost Hotel, Juliet Sierra Sierra inbound, request that building information.
Okay, Derek, how are you feeling? Yes, what's this? Good.
Yeah.
We'll just hold right down the other end. We'll do a couple of checks on the engine and then we'll be on our way, okay? That's no problem.
14-1-0-2-8, we will make a turn and a place for 1-0-2-8. Yeah, okay.
Lower your feet all the way.
It's good.
Right, there. That's it. And then wind that kind of the other way forward for me.
And then contact the way forward.
Lay it up either way back up again. How's that?
Yep, it's lovely.
So, okay, just going to tell you what, while we do some checks on the engine, okay? So it's going to get noisy.
Okay.
Okay, so we'll be lining up, 4 hours to take off, I'll turn off the intercom and I'll 61 to get airborne, okay?
Yes, we're fine.
Next exit, mile 1010. Yes, that's over there.
Helicopter is Gulf, switching across runway at part 03.
Roger, check final approach, mate.
Nothing seen on the approach, crossing of the passing helicopter near Gulf.
There you go, there's the memorial.
Yes, beautiful.
And you can see the building is staying on the Spitfire there.
That's right.
And then the Spitfire just up there. Right. So we're heading on the Silver Light just along, there.
Okay.
And then we'll go see your sister, okay?
Yes, okay.
flying a Spitfire there. Good. You want to have a go?
Just a little.
Okay, put your right hand on the stick.
Okay.
Then follow me through. Get my car back on the stick, the nose comes up.
Yep.
If I push forward, the nose comes down.
Yep.
If I move it left, it rolls left. Obviously, if I move it right, it rolls right.
Okay.
And let me know when you're ready, and you can have a go. So you have control.
Okay.
So look out, look straight out the window.
Yep.
Pull the stick back, gently.
Yep.
There you go. Now move it to the right. Nicely done. And now move it to the left. Excellent, well done. You're a natural. Don't believe it. You're flying a Spitfire.
Wow. That's amazing.
Pretty good, eh?
Oh.
Let's tell everyone how easy it is.
Yes, amazing.
Just going down slightly. Can you just fall back on the stick a little bit and hold it there?
Lovely.
Perfect! Oh, you're a natural! How does it feel?
It's just a simple in you.
Yeah, it's very small movement, isn't it?
It's right.
Oh, you're doing a fine job! You can see you really don't need to do much. You just keep everything steady.
Yeah, that's right.
There you go! Lovely!
Yeah.
Okay, I have control again.
Okay.
Thank you, I have control. We're just going to have a look at Tuck Street down here.
Okay.
Golf Mike Echo, runway 10 left hand circuit and QSC 1028.
10 left hand 1028, Golf Mike Echo.
out of the way with 1050 and the Isle of Jeffy.
Good, good.
Quite nice
view. I used to holiday on the Isle of Jeffy around the peak.
Oh really, there you go then. Yeah. And we're just going up to the north south with these kind of hills on our right, on our left hand side now.
Okay.
How you doing, okay?
Good, pretty good.
Good. Would that like to have another go of flying?
Oh, okay.
Okay, so put your right hand on the stick.
Yep.
And you have control. So just hold it exactly there.
Perfect.
We're just going up slightly, so just to stick forward very gently, so the pressure forward. And hold it there.
Perfect.
There you go, how's that?
Got it.
Okay, I have control now.
Okay.
There we go, we're coming to the left. Very shortly on the left hand side, you're going to come up to the N20 and we'll get a lovely view of Leeds Castle, okay?
Okay.
Hi Okay, Derek, how was that?
Yes, it's fantastic.
Good, okay, well, you can wind pretty deep down and wind handy back.
Yeah, better like that.
Well done.
Okay, thank you.
Can I get you out there? Well done.
Okay, thank you.